shine. They have a problem looking in the mirror and looking directly into their own soul. They got stress and they got...
Yeah, homeboy, tonight it's going down, it's 12 o'clock on the dot as I'm getting booked out of the county from doing the stretch. Nevertheless, I send my love and respects to those who took their final breath of fresh air. Not freedom, either way we locked down, eventually underground, 6 feet without a sound, just drifting away as memories. That's why you don't pretend to be hard on the streets and end up in the cemetery. Take it easy, Ace of Villas telling me, but the only thing in the back of my mind is hella felonies, 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 felonies. It was one of those days where I should've kicked it in blaze, but instead I'm out the door, the streets were calling my name. There's just too much going on for me not to be in the mix. The homie pulled up quick, I hopped in, it's time to ride. He starts filling me in on how this sucker has to die. And I was the one selected to execute the objective, earning stripes to my name, same time dodging detectives. Premeditated crimes, what the DA said I'm facing. Doubled up all my charges due to gang allegations. On some gang allegations, I'm back in the county on some gang allegations. 186.22 and a 187 as I'm sitting in the courtroom. The judge keeps telling me I ran out of options. And the pen is where I'm stopping, never to be released unless I leave in the coffin. Life is what they gave me, now I'm thinking about my baby. Shackled from head to toe, I'm fucked, nothing can save me. I'm on my own now in the cell full of bricks, standing by my window watching the homies get kicks. As I'm waiting on my bus so I can begin my journey, take everything day by day, the world is still turning. Man, I'm trying to stay positive.